Opponent. His head is up. He's playing football. Yes, helmets collide, but it is both of them playing the football, not directed at one specific person.
Look at the swerving run, and he fumbled Robinson at the one as he found that gap and began to fly 24 yards. Did he retain possession, or did Miami get the, we just said that Jacksonville has the worst turnover ratio in the NFL. Jacksonville has struggled with turnovers all season, and he retains it, and they're down at the one, first and goal. Robinson, like a rocket downfield.
Well, and that's the first big run of the day, as you said, Kevin. The other one got called back because of penalty. Now, the official's going to call that knee down before the ball comes out.
I was just about to say that they have not run the ball more than seven times with Robinson. They've got the number six rushing attack in the NFL. That ties the longest rush against Miami for this year. First and goal. Robinson gets the block by Hollister. Touchdown, Jacksonville. They've got their first lead this afternoon. Diving in, a yard, a bolt by Robinson.